That's awesome. See, I love them at Walmart. They're 6 feet apart and they're gonna have a little. Popcorn chicken. Oh, that's popcorn shrimp. I'll get him some popcorn shrimp. He'll love that.
Cheese sticks? Hope so.
No, you're all right, Bob. The wife. Popcorn chicken for the wife. And popcorn shrimp for the wife. She likes shrimp. I'm going to get him some bowls of popcorn shrimp.
I guess I'll get some mac and cheese.
A couple dogs if they don't. A couple of Nathan dogs if they don't like fucking. That was real quick. Okay, now I got you over here. Because, well, you know what pisses me off? Is I have two coupons for fucking, really good fucking, oh, I don't need that, but look at that. That looks fucking delicious. $10 for that. Fuck yeah, that's the best sweet potato pie you ever had in your life right there. I can't buy one because I'll fucking eat the whole thing. I'm on a diet. Sorry, sir. I do need some bananas, though. Gotta keep the potassium up, you know what I mean? Put my cart right here. Stay right here so I can run around and grab some salad. Got a big bag of salad, there we go. Oops, wrong cart. There we go. Big bag of salad. My little fucking cameo thing is going on. These fucking people will just get right close to you. They don't care. I'm a little scared about that. But I got my Scooby-Doo fucking mask on. All right. Some people are saying we're going to play distance. Oh. I want to show you. I got bread. I grabbed bread. Before you back up a little. Thank you, boss. They got some white bread or wheat bread. Sorry, let's try to stand apart here.
There's no way. Do the best you get.
We'll go around. I'll go around you this way. Well, we got white bread over here, I guess. Oh, no, they got wheat. Look at that. They do got the wheat. Oh my God. She needed a creamer.
Sorry.
No, you're all right. It's like a toy banana in a bundle up. Traffic jam. Sorry, sweetie. All right. Back out of that aisle. Whoops, so sorry, guys. Let me back up. You go ahead, boss. I'll back up for you. Yep, you're fine. I'll stay away. Go ahead, thank you. I got a lot of people not wearing masks. Fucking wear masks. Covering yourself up. I fucking fell a little bit, but I'm still using it. You don't want to protect yourself, protect other people. At least they got the workers wearing the mask. I was at Price Chopper, believe this. Price Chopper employees weren't, I don't know if they are now, but they weren't, hopefully I wrote to the governor because they weren't allowed to wear masks because, they were afraid it would scare off their customers, they said. What the fuck is that about? How stupid is that? So, that's why I'm at Walmart. Fuck you, Price Chopper. You want to put your fucking customers in harm's way? I just assume shop here where at least they're taking the extra precautions to be safe. Any creamer? I was going to check out the Easter candy. It's on sale. Grandson likes those, Reese's eggs. Those. Those are the ones the wife likes. They're the shimmery ones. Yeah, they're the shimmery ones, so they'll be $1.50 a piece. I think $1.50 a piece on shimmeriers. I don't know what a shimmery one is. You know what? I'll get her a mix. I'll get her a white bag of eggs too. She's gonna fucking love me. You don't even know how lucky I just got. I just might have probably got myself lucky. You know what else I'm looking for is those Tootsie Roll candy, but can't find any. You have a lot of candy though. Those are a buck at the Dollar Tree anyway. But they do have a lot of candy. Fucking rag.